Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. A bunch of people were government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD. That tortured creature was once a man. Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
Batman! He's got a friggin' tank!
And it's out.
Challenge. Hurry along, Detective. I like to avoid winning by default whenever possible. Default.
Splicing was a success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
Blunt trauma to the head.
Desmodus rotundus. The vampire bat into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research.
No,
Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
Fireflies targeting the city's fire stations. Find the smoke and I'll find him.
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more—
And then my promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you. It's just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him. You're going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my flame. I'll make your skin crackle and
Fireflies up.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.